First of all, it's always good to be have partners in our community that is concerned about our community, about the people in our community. You know, law enforcement in these days and times always get a bad rap on different things, but this time of year, we want to just give back to our community and show people that we're really concerned about our community and the people in our community. So we have Serve and Connect, we have the school district here in Orangeburg that's helping us. And you just got to look at it today because the rest of our team, they're already out running with the hands. So it's just great to get back to our community.